EA Sports. It's in the game.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a shit about what they say. Searching for that thing and getting higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Disobeying my dudes, they gon' try to intrude, pushing them with the
get out my way, Lil. Get out my way, Lil. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top of it. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of I got both my girls, head to toe, designer. Drip, lil' bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah. Little bit, let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls, head to toe, designer. Drip, little bit, let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha-cha macha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me fill myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit. Let me fill myself a little bit. Little bit. Talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
Once you're ready, go ahead and select Advance Week to get to your next game. This is the player card. Here you can see your strengths.
He don't want no championship. Get him out of here. I just gotta say, like I run up in the backfield. I just gotta say, like I ran up on a quarterback. Shake and bait, make a play just like a quarterback. We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't staying there. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it? I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking. All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, see,
East range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play.
Tonight, from AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas.
It is incorrectly named.
It's week two of the McSorley NFL franchise. Preseason on EA Sports.
Play action, it's McSorley. Catch is made by Marquise Brown. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. The catch and run going to wind up netting him 33 yards. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. McSorley from the shotgun. It's complete to Brown, right side. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. Another first down as they call his number again. He's got 15 yards here.
27-yard line.
And I think we can see early on they're making a concerted effort to get him the football. So to me, that means they like the matchup that they have. They feel like he's better than the guys that are covering him.
Two plays, two passes. We'll see if they go back to that well.
Brings up second and four at the 21-yard line.
They'll run for the first time with Mark Ingram. They'll get it inside the red zone, but only for a couple down to the 19.
Taken down.
It's definitely tough to get down. We just saw it right there. But how about what we did see? Pursuit, wrap up, and then the big finish with the tackle.
Got his man complete over the middle. It's Andrews. And he takes it down to the 13 and picks up the first. From the 13 now, they work on first and 10. Out of the shotgun, McSorley. Under pressure, and he'll go down. Back at the 26-yard line. Brian Burns. What a play by him. That's going to go as a loss of 13. Now then, after the sack, it'll be interesting to see what they have planned for second and 23. A throw on the quick slant, going to be complete. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. It's a pickup of 12, and that'll set up a third down. The seventh play now of this opening drive. This is third and long, though. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Intended for Mark Andrews.
Looking to throw on first and 10. Here's McSorley. Trying for Brown, and it's intercepted. Picked up by the rookie Jeremy Chin. And the return will stop right around the 25. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A good pickup there, 21 yards.
Baltimore Ravens.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
The throw over the middle, taken in. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. An excellent pickup of 20 yards.
Now they completed a couple on this drive, but they peeled off some pretty good chunks of yardage, too.
Absolutely. Great start. Two nice plays in the pass game. Now can they continue to feed off that? He uncorks it for Snead. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. I know he wants to get his team back in the game, but a 50-50 ball right there that maybe was a little questionable.
Yeah, he's pretty lucky to get that one back. I think that sometimes his quarterbacks play with a lot of confidence that borders on arrogance. And that can.
And he is into the end zone for a Baltimore touchdown. Hollywood Marquise Brown. McSorley, first and 10. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far. It's second down. After the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 20. Now left side on the swing pass. Now the Panthers going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. Throwing is McSorley. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. That was no third and two. That was third and 16, but they get the conversion anyway. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. McSorley once more looks to throw. Oh, a scrap for the football, and he's going to come down with it. Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts as they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down.
First and 10 at the 44.
Here's McSorley on first and 10. Wide open receiver complete. And they're going to be set up down around the 15-yard line. The catch and run pays off for 29 yards. And almost intercepted. It would have been his second pick of the game. Instead, it'll be second down.
Incomplete.
Second and 10. We're all knotted up at 10, but it appears that may change soon. The question is, will they have to settle for three? And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line. The Ravens going to use the second of their timeouts. They get seven out of that, so they're left with a third and three. Seventh play of the drive now as they come up on a third and three. It'll be McSorley again, and that'll be caught. Touchdown, Ravens. It's Hollywood Brown. Martin. And they're just going to run it here up the middle. And he'll just push his way forward for a few as the clock will run. Credit him with a one-yard gain there to make it second and nine.
One-yard gain.
So we have reached halftime. We now proceed. They go play action now with McSorley. Looking left side, Andrews with it complete. And he'll be out right at the 35. Give him 10 yards there, and about by the nose of the football, he's going to have a first down.
At the 35-yard line.
Here's McSorley to throw. Caught by Snead over the middle.
McSorley's
pick up on the pitch and catch. Able to get seven on that first down pass play. Second and three.
The 42-yard line.
Pass incomplete.
McSorley.
You know, last week I remember asking you, what would an offensive coordinator be looking for week two of the preseason? Now we're in week three. Defensive coordinator-wise, what's he looking at?
For the most part in preseason, you're playing pretty basic stuff, pretty vanilla defenses. You're looking for guys that play with it.
And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Tony Jefferson able to get in there and drop it. So this one is over. A victory for Carolina. And it was their defense that led the way, allowing just 3 points, that lone field goal, in the entire second half.
And remember the old adage, offense sells tickets. Defense does what?
Wins championships.
And in this game, maybe a championship wasn't won, but a game was by the defense, right? Held them to just a field goal? That's a heck of a job. I mean, when they went out there with that determination and...
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might f*** it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass you.
tonight.
McSorley sets to pass. It's caught by Mark Ingram. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. First down yardage on the first play of the drive, give him 14. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Flush to his right. And now he's going to use his legs. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. Good coverage downfield led to him taking off, picking up the first down on a 13-yard run. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Now McSorley. And nowhere to fit that football in. It's knocked away and incomplete. Marquise Brown was the intended target, and that'll bring up second down. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
He uncorks it for Snead. Oh, he almost picked it. Nearly a turnover there on their opening drive. Football League, Charles, you never take that for granted, no matter who you're playing, no matter where you're playing.
You take it and you run with it. And you know you prime the pump.
The regular season by selecting your season goal. Meeting your season goal comes with higher rewards. The Ravens Pro Bowl kicker Justin Tucker out onto the field. Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. And how about this? It's complete. They get 6 yards. And now it's first and now Tucker to add the PAT. Thought it's a fake. They'll try and throw for it.
Conversion is no good on the fake extra.
It's So on fourth down, here's the Ravens Pro Bowl kicker, Justin Tucker, out onto the field. This from 54 yards away. And he missed it. It's no good. And this score will stay right where it is. Tucker now for the extra point. And he atones for his miss the first time around as this one is up and good to extend their lead. Ravens. Tucker now to add the point after. And it's no good. It has not been his day. That's the second extra point he's missed. Now Tucker to add the PAT. Now these have been no picnic for him so far. He's missed two, but this one is good.
Makes the score.
Now Justin Tucker. He has hit from 61 in his career, so he has the leg for this. This will be spotted just shy of midfield. A 59-yard attempt. And this is good. It was running out of gas there at the end, but he winds up getting just enough on it. Tucker now for the extra point. A fake. They'll try and throw for it. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete. Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Why were they clicking on offense?
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feeling like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking.
Again, and I put that on me. Yeah, I feel it. take another L. Designer on me, this they new Chanel. Did they splash? Did they drill? Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here.
On the play,
yeah, yeah,
that's a flag on the play,
yeah, yeah,
flag on the play,
hold up,
that's a flag on the play, let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing, make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunt, call me tired, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it, get money, let's go. You ain't trying to get that second flag on the play, hating from the sideline, a flag. I just made a play in the red zone, going strong. Watch me shaking and bait.
Let's go.
I just took off with that rock, just like Tyreek Hill.
Tyreek Hill.
I just count 100.
Today. Fake here on first down. Caught right side, it's Snead. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. 3 yards the gain there, second down. Here's second and seven now from the 28.
Second and seven.
The throw here to Andrews, the tight end. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down.
Third down.
Out of the gun now on third down. And he's got his man out of the backfield. That's complete. And he'll be stopped right at midfield.
Brandon, I won't go overboard here, but it looks like he's off to another nice start after what he did last week when he was the AFC Offensive Player of the Week.
And obviously, a great start to the season doing it in week one. He's one of those guys we maybe had pegged for a big year, showing out so far.
But you did say that to me in preseason. Looks like you're on target.
Ravens ball carrier.
Well, look there at Ingram's numbers from a week ago. The hat trick plus one, 4 trips to the end zone with his legs.
And partner, you know how all the guys do when they do that little symbol now about eating, right? Keep feeding me. They just kept feeding him. And next thing you know, he kept getting in the end zone.
Now left side, a completion to his tight end. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down.
I don't think it's a surprise they're throwing the football early. We expected that. They told us they were going to come out firing, but 4 for 4 on the opening drive. They like that.
They don't just like it. They love it because now everyone gets locked in. The confidence jumps up. Everyone's easy about what they're doing out there. And by the way, they're looking at the sideline thinking to themselves and expressing, let's keep throwing it. We're doing pretty well.
First down, Ravens. To throw now on first down. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
Timing's crucial in any route thrown, but when you throw an out, so many things are going through the mind of the receiver. Catching the ball, timing it up with the quarterback. Are my feet going to get down inbounds? On that play, all those things going through his head might have caused him to drop it.
4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
It's a gain of
8th play of this opening drive coming up. This is third down. Again, he'll drop the throw. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Andrews. And he's going to be taken down with another first down as the stop's made at the Texans' 15-yard line. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down. Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. That's complete right around the 8. And down inside the 10 here before he's out of bounds right around the 7. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. Second and 2. First down marker at the 5-yard line. job here just to fight his way back to the line of scrimmage.
Taken down right back.
He got maybe a half yard at most, but officially they'll be left with a third and two.
Third down.
They'll go to the air here on third and two.
Absolutely love the effort there. The ability to flow from his inside spot and stop that one at the line of scrimmage. Nice linebacker play.
4 yards there as they let him out of the pocket, and he got enough for the first. From the two, here's first and goal. He'll look to throw. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
Brandon, we saw these defenders fly into the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
On second and goal, McSorley escaping the pressure right toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. And now third and goal following incompletions on first and second down.
From the 2 yard line.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Kenny, the linebacker, cuts it, and a big two. Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. Complete. That's Andrews. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45.
It's a
23 yards on the play.
First down, Baltimore.
McSorley from the shotgun.
Nice job there utilizing his big target. He didn't overthink it. Understands the catch radius. Understands that he knows how to use his body to keep defenders away from the ball. And puts it right out there for the nice pickup.
Looking to throw again on second down. McSorley. It's complete to Brown, right side. And he's going to be taken down with another first down as the stop's made at the Texans' 20-yard line. 15 yards on the play, first down. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Quick slant to Brown. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the 3. He's been a one-man wrecking crew these last couple of plays. This time 18 more and a first down. First and goal from the 3. Back to throw again. To the goal line, but it's incomplete. Mark Andrews, a first-time Pro Bowler, the intended target. But it'll be second and goal. They'll go again from the 3 here on second and goal. He'll buy some time right. To the end zone, but it's incomplete. Hollywood Brown, the intended receiver, but now it's third and goal. Big play coming here. It's third and goal. They'll look to throw again. Got a man, it's caught for a Ravens touchdown.
Complete to me.
Take this up past the 10 to about the 11. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and 4.
A 6 yard pickup brings up second and 4.
On second down and 4, McSorley, and there's a quick throw caught by Andrews. And they work this well upfield across the 45. 1:57 to go in this first half on EA Sports. A reminder coming up at halftime, we'll head to Orlando. Standing by there, Jonathan Coachman. He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL in this second week of the regular season. Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line.
Complete.
12 more yards there and another first down.
And the Ravens first down.
McSorley, first and 10. Over the middle here to Brown. And he works it past the 30, almost to the 25. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first. And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it. And it took the ball off course. Second and 10 now from the 27.
Brings up second and 10.
McSorley once more looks to throw. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Brown. And he'll take it into the end zone for a huge two. touchdown. Hollywood. Well, indeed, trying to run it out as they start on the ground. They're only able to get two here. Stopped at the 30. Ball carrier.
Zach Cunningham on the tackle.
So we have come to halftime, and what's up? There you have it. Here's McSorley on first and 10. And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. Second down.
Incomplete.
After the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 20. Out of the shotgun, McSorley. He's got a man wide open, complete. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. That one good for a first down pickup of 18 yards.
First down.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Throwing is McSorley.
You have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
This one complete downfield on the left side, and he's going to be taken down out as the stop's made at the Texans 39. 23 yards the pickup there.
And the Ravens.
So a first and 10 now in Houston territory at the 39-yard line. Toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. It'll be McSorley again. Looking left side, Andrews with it complete. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. Draw play, Ingram now. This will be a 5-yard pickup as they move it from the 20 to the 15.
He's brought down at the 15.
After the pickup of 5, here's second and 5.
Brings up second and 5.
Ingram again. Stopped after only a yard, taking it down to the 14. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
Yeah, and they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from their lead horse, that would help open up the...
And he is into the end zone for a Baltimore touchdown. A 14-yard touch. Here on first down. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. But it looked like a Raven was able to get in there, and they will indeed keep the possession. Able to fall on it, but look where they recovered it. That's a big loss.
A lot of bad news on that play for them, wasn't there? Lost the football, lost a lot of yardage, but I think the good news outweighs it. Able to retain possession. That was big for them.
Now this one to his tight end out on the right side. And he'll take this across the 25 before going out of bounds. They get 16 out of that one, but they'll still need to convert on third. They had the catch on second down, but it didn't help at all. And now they're looking at third down here. And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Complete.
Intended for Mark Andrews.
The drive starts here with a carry by Ingram. And this will be a gain of right around 3 from the 7 out to the 10-yard line.
Zach Cunningham.
And in this situation with the lead fourth quarter, they're liking keeping the ball on the ground, I'm sure.
That's just smart football, but you know the defense has to know it as well. They've got to stop them here. So now we're going to see that loading the box in a big way. six, seven, eight, nine, whatever it's going to take, puts a little bit more pressure on your big offensive line.
The Ravens on third down. They've hit on six of their eight tries. Very good. This time it's third and three. Not complete. That's Andrews. And he's brought down, but not before they get it across the 20-yard line. 10 yards there, good enough for a Raven first down. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. They'll try to run some clock with Ingram. Oh, an absolutely filthy juke. He's got some space now. Yeah, he's got this almost to the 40 before going out. Another nice gain, 16 yards there at a first down again. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Here's Ingram.
Oh, you got the new bed in there?
So it's Raven football here as we welcome you back. And the scoreboard on their side, they're just looking to melt away these final couple of minutes and put this one in the left-hand column. Mark Ingram. A one-yard gain there following the three-yard pickup on first down.
That's it. That's what you want. Straight ahead, positive gain. Just keep that clock ticking.
On third down, Mark Ingram. And he will have the first down as he's brought down up near midfield. Bit of a surprise. They ran it on third and medium. Proved to be the right call. First and 10.
Raven, first down.
This is Ingram on first and 10. And he goes across midfield and down into Houston territory.
Brought down.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
Brings up second and 8.
On second down, Ingram. And he's got this down to the 35. So the final seconds tick away in this Baltimore victory. And it was their defense that led the way, allowing just 3 points, that lone field goal, in the entire second half.
And remember the old adage, offense sells tickets. Defense does what?
Wins championships.
And in this game, maybe a championship wasn't won, but a game was by the defense, right? Helping them just a field goal? That's a heck of a job. I mean, when they went out there with that determination and...
King, and I've been about mine. Never could doubt mine. They running the route. I leave them outline when I hit them.